woke up to the sound of gunshots and bombs here in Khartoum.
It sounded like there was a thunderstorm of sorts, and we woke up and went outside. There were fighter jets, and just sounded like gunshots. There's just a lot of chaos going on, and there's like smoke everywhere.
We have been hearing very loud gunfire and shootings all over the city of Khartoum. Myself and my family, we have been sheltering at our house since yesterday morning, but without electricity and without water.
There were many fighter jets, and you can hear like rapid artillery. So, I mean, by the sounds of it, it's not dying down, and it sounds like it's escalating.